We going to the zoo, you guys. We about to we about to get ready to go. I'm always the designated driver, but my sister gonna drive today. And we gonna have fun, y'all. So I'm gonna see you guys when we get to the zoo. Pretty. It's a really nice day outside. Say hi, guys. Hi. Are you guys excited?
Yeah!
The same vibe, you can ruin my day. Oh, my bus is a mystery. Ride the wave of my history. I've been distant to keep my distance. Goodbye to a boring life. I like to seek, but I'm never inside. Even though I'm a time to ride, I like to care, but it never reach five. Swinging my waist like it never did say. And then I roll like I really get baked. And you can't believe you're about me. It's the magic for me. They keep trying to reach me, yeah. It's the magic for me. I make them weak till they run insane. So get me lit on a weed day. I'm on the way and my ways on the display. And I'ma shut them all down on the D-Day. It's my time, so put me on a replay. When I have no friends and you're condescend, but I really want rest. Even even though, bro, I could let you go. But I really want sure that you really got death me. Even on the dead when they trying to arrest me. But you live a lie, there's no way you can get me. Piss them off, they lock me up in the telly. Then they shock them when they see me on the telly. You know, I'm a vibe and I run, it is usual. I the only come around just to make it. And I can shake things but I break it. You name it, brother. No, I won't care for the things that you do. I could turn, let everyone try me. Cause you're never gonna get what's for me. Yeah. You can ruin my day.
Hey, you all.
We're back with another video.
So, we're at the Cheesecake Factory. We didn't eat all day just because we wanted to include Ashanti. So, if that's not love, I don't know what is.
And then I roll like I really get big, and you can't believe you heard about me. It's the magic for me, they keep trying to reach me, yeah, yeah. It's the magic for me, I make them weak till they run insane. So get me lit on a weed day, I'm on the way and my ways on the display. And I'ma shut them all down on the D-Day. It's my time, so put me on a replay. I just grow and it's up on descent, but I really want rescue. Even though, bro, I could let you go, but I really want sure that you really got death me. Even on the dead when they trying to arrest me, but you live a lie, there's no way you can get me. Piss them off, they lock me up in the telly. Then they shock them when they see me on the telly. You know, I'm a vibe and I run it as usual. I the only come around just to make it. And I can shake things, but I break it. You name it, brother. No, I won't care for the things that you do. I could turn, let everyone try me. But you never gonna care for me.
I don't even got no bubbles in my hand. You just got juice. Georgia Beach. In here? Yeah. It has vodka. Mai Tai is not even bad. Hey guys, so we back in the house now. We just came back from the Cheesecake Factory. We're planning like a mini family vacation right now, so it wasn't that many clips or like that much footage of our dinner because we were trying to like plan everything out. So we just wanted to like have that time to like get everything situated and stuff like that. So that was that. But today was really fun, you guys. Like, in the morning we did go to the zoo, and then we went to the tulip farm, and then we went out to dinner. It was really nice. Like, it was like a breath of fresh air. Like, sometimes, you know, we get caught up in like, you know, going to work and just doing the things that make us happy and going about our lives, that sometimes we like, you know, we forget to like spend time and stuff like that with family. So it was really nice to like, you know, just sit down. Like, you know, have a good time. We had a really good time today, like, for real. So that's pretty much it, you guys. The last vlog, I know I didn't get to end it out, but I'm definitely gonna end out this vlog. So I'm gonna go top in the shower and just call it a day. We're not gonna do anything much tomorrow, so I'm just gonna close out the vlog here. I think tomorrow I'm just gonna go to the gym and just probably like chill and edit this vlog for sure. But let me know what you guys like to do with your own families, and you know, especially if you live in like New York, New Jersey, just let me know what some other fun things are to do out here, because we, you know, we're finding stuff as we go along, like on TikTok and stuff like that. But we're gonna definitely do a lot of family weekend things, just giving you guys a little bit more content. So yeah, pretty much. So that's pretty much it, you guys. Make sure you guys enjoy your week, and we'll see you again next weekend.